Hi, friends. Long time no see. Sorry, my cat is being very attention seeking right now. And so if you hear him meowing throughout the whole. Hi, come here. Come here. Hold on a second. Okay. All right. Why? He's one of those cats where he meows for attention, and then the minute you give it to him, he just doesn't want to be held or pet or anything. What do you want from me? So anyways, as I was trying to say, I'm sorry, I'm a little hunched over right here because the setup is kind of weird in my living room, and I'm whispering because my roommate is sleeping, which I will be telling you more about probably in another video, but I wanted to say that I am feeling amazing, and I plan on coming back probably in the next month, a little less than a month. I found out what my issue was. If you guys follow me on Snapchat, then you probably know what I'm getting at, which is that a lot of the issues I was having medically, for those of you who saw my past two videos, was because I was allergic to gluten. So cutting that out has drastically improved my life. I wasn't far off from thinking that my body was shutting down. I'm pretty sure that's what was happening. I do want to clarify and say that while I do believe I'm allergic to gluten, I have not gotten officially tested for it yet because I do not have the money for it. But I basically was recommended by a doctor to cut out gluten from my diet, which is what I did. And then I ended up having like drastic improvements over that week. And then I was like, maybe they're wrong. Maybe it's not gluten. And I went out and had like a sandwich and a beer, which is like gluten central, and broke out into like massive hives and like was like, sorry, TMI, like in the bathroom for like 5 days. So I kind of got the gist that I'm probably right. And yeah, it's just been great improvement. I have energy back. I don't feel like I'm dying or like my body shutting down. I don't want to cry every 2 seconds. My brain fog is essentially gone, which is, if you guys remember me saying, I think in my last video, I was having such bad brain fog. I was forgetting words and like messing words up and things like that. I felt like I had them in my head and I couldn't say them. That it was so bad that I got a brain MRI, and I'm like massively claustrophobic, so that wasn't fun. But I'm so happy to be feeling better, and being gluten-free sucks major ass. I'm not gonna lie, my favorite thing in the world is like sandwiches, like any kind of sandwich. I'm a sandwich gal, I love sandwiches. So the hardest thing to find was like decent gluten-free bread, and you know, maybe I'll go into some kind of rant about that later. But the good part is that I'm feeling better, and I'm doing better. And I would love to start making videos like right now, but I want to start making videos when I feel like I can do it and then like be a bit dedicated to it. I'm definitely not going to be as ambitious as I was before. Before, I was trying really, really hard to get videos out over a 3-day period. And I think that that was too much for me. It was too much because, first of all, it takes a long time to edit and upload videos that are reactions to TV shows, because I don't know any places to download the TV shows. So I spent about 2 hours recording it. Like, there's this like little button on my computer where you can record the sound and the picture of what's going on your screen. So like that generally takes about an hour to record it. And then it takes, you know, another hour to kind of edit and splice that up, pick out the parts that I want to save my reaction to. And then, obviously I have to edit myself, the video of myself reacting, and pick out what reactions I want to keep. And then I have to put the two together, and that takes about another hour. So that's why it was taking me a good like 3 days to do it. And then the upload time, it would take like 3 hours to upload on my computer, and I haven't been able to fix or find out why it does this yet. But my computer, if it's not constantly in use, like, and I'm not scrolling or doing something and it shuts off, then my internet disconnects. And if my internet disconnects, then the upload stops and I have to start all over again. So that would happen a few times. I would like nod out or pass out, like fall asleep, and then wake up and find out that, oh, look at that, you know, I gotta re-upload. So that, and plus, I'm gonna have full-time summer classes, and I'm going to be going into my graduate program in the fall. I think that I'll be uploading like one or two episodes a week, but definitely an episode a week. But I'm not going to like be so like upset with myself about not doing it. The little videos are a lot easier for me to upload. So if you guys are still interested in seeing reactions from me that are, you know, like about commercials or teaser trailers or funny videos or scary stories or things of that nature. I'm an internet queen, so I like watch those things regardless. And yeah, I don't mind recording those. Those are a lot easier. I can upload something like that a lot quicker. It takes me, because it's one solid video to watch, and I upload the whole reaction. So it's just literally like, you know, upload, combine, and it's a lot. It's not a lot of splicing, so it takes a lot less time. And so if you wanted me to do those, I can totally do those. That's no problem whatsoever. A little life update since the last time that we talked, though. My parents have officially moved to Minnesota with my brother and my dog and my other two cats. I kept two of them, which you might see traipsing through the video sometime. I got a roommate, a friend of mine. So it's obviously, you know, another thing that's going to make the uploads a little less frequent than they were before. And I'm graduating on May 5th with my bachelor's, and then I got accepted into an advanced standing program for my master's, which cuts the time down from 2 years to 1 year. So it's going to be a really hectic schedule, but I'm excited to be feeling good and like uploading stuff for you guys again. If there is particular TV shows you'd like me to watch from the beginning, just let me know. But for right now, what I am going to be doing is just uploading what I'm watching. And what I'm watching is, you know, I'm caught up on Lucifer, so I'm going to be uploading Lucifer videos. And sorry, I have like lipstick still stuck in my mouth. I started The 100, so maybe I'll start uploading my reactions for season 2 onward, because I'm about to start season 2. So if you guys are interested, just tell me what you're interested in. I forgot what it is that people want to see and what people don't want to see, because it's been a long time. But the fun part about all this is that I'm feeling better. I'm coming back. And I'm super, super, super excited, especially because, you know, how much longer till Stranger Things? Can you guys fill me in? Because I've been keeping up on all like the actors' posts and stuff, but I don't know anything about when the next season is supposed to drop. It feels like it's been 9,000 years. Like, why has it been 9,000 years? They should be 50,000 years old. That's not proper math. But my point is it's been like a long, long time. Oh, one of the shows that I will be uploading that I recently watched and loved and I need to get my reaction out for, because I was like the whole time, is The OA. That was another one that was like, Netflix is cranking out some good stuff right now. So this video is getting a little longer than I want it to be. So I just wanted to say hi. I plan on responding to the comments this week from all my videos that people have posted on and saying hi and all that fun stuff. Because I actually have a few days off until my life is hectic again. My last week of my internship is next week. And there's this huge conference for mental health, and it's a big, huge conference that we're having and hosting with the place that I'm interning with. And I had to do a lot of stuff for that. And one of the speakers who's going to be there, his name is Kevin, and he has a really popular BuzzFeed video that went pretty viral. It was about how he was a Golden Gate. He jumped off the Golden Gate Bridge and he survived, and now he's a motivational speaker. And I remember watching his video and it really touched me. So I'm really excited to see him speak. So I have a lot to tell you guys, and I'm really excited, and I have a lot more I want to say, but I don't want this to be a 30-minute video. So yeah, I'm back. I'm back, bitches. Where's that from? Oh, season 1 of what show is it? The 100. Yeah. Okay. So good to know. Hi, guys. Bye, guys. See you soon. Talk to you soon. Hope you're having a great weekend. Bye.